Willie Mack gets eliminated by Trey Miguel on top of Josh Alexander. Your thoughts on this crap?